Howdy, folks. It's Sleazy P. Martini, entrepreneur extraordinaire, manager of Gwar. We're here today at Riot Fest, Chicago. That's right. We're helping choose our next president.
Sleazy, how did you get so rich?
I got this rich by selling lots and lots of crack. As if you didn't know. A little pimping on the side, but most of it just crack.
Are you ever going to go legit?
I would like to go legit. I've tried to go legit. But until crack gets legalized, I'm going to have to stay where I'm at, which is basically part of the Donald Trump re-election fund.
Yeah, that's right about where you belong.
Fundraiser for Donald Trump. Free crack, everybody! Obedience for slaves!